Hello and welcome to Wayne Radio TV's A.I.ron Chef. How we doing tonight, folks? Oh, I can't actually see what you're saying to me. Now I can. How's it going, everybody?
Beautifully.
Welcome.
Holy shit, dude.
What do you mean?
Looks
Are
great.
You being sarcastic? I'm your host, Wayne Radio TV. I'm joined by my friends Mira, Trog, and Balp. And tonight, we've got something very special for you. Tonight is Wayne's A.I.ron Chef. What's going to go into this? Dog has entered. Hello. Hello. We get a dog. First person dog cam. Yo, fuck VR. This is where it's at. I'm just going to do this shit from now on. Hi. Hello. Oh my God. Chat's blowing up. Say bye to her.
They want to know her name.
That's Angel. Okay. So let's describe what's going into tonight's stream and what this is all about. So, we are cooking recipes, the first ever recipes generated by neural networks, machine learning, AI, hence the name. We used a little program, an app, as you may, called Talk to Transformer. You guys have seen it on the stream before. We thought this would be a fucking fantastic idea. I had this a while back, but here's the zinger. I don't know what these are. My friends sent me to the stores to buy hundreds of dollars of ingredients, a lot of bullshit. I don't know exactly what I'm going to be cooking. I have not read the recipes even now. Trog, I designated as the food master.
You can see him there in the bottom left.
What? Oh yeah,
that's Trog.
That's not me. That's the international man of food. Everybody
please,
knows him.
Please respect, please give him by the title that he is, that he has been bestowed with.
And I'm gonna throw up the first one.
What is wrong with your
game? Also, this isn't my game. That's not his whole setup. He moved his computer down here, folks.
You think this is where I stream from? You think I stream from my kitchen table? Here's my favorite recipe for brain steak. I got onions.
Those are teaspoons, please.
I just realized.
CSP.
Shut up! I'm a chef! I just realized how close I'm gonna be to that webcam. I didn't shave. Someone said, why do I have an iPod Nano on my forehead? I would like you all to examine the beautiful beef chuck that is soon going to become sliced beef. Oh, it smells bad, actually.
That's not good.
Whatever. I can cook the most simple.
Well, I'll start off by saying that two cloves of garlic is not two heads of garlic, so you don't need
heads?
Both of those.
Should I wash my beef?
No, no.
No? What do you mean, should you wash your beef?
Does it say?
Hey, I read a thing. Listen, off the bat, baby. Step one.
Isn't that a thing that, like, people were washing their chicken before they cook it? But, like, not only, but washing it with soap and water before they cooked it?
Oh, God. No, that's not a thing.
Proper chef technique is you. Oh, God. Okay, this works, sort of. Cool,
it's fine.
Bro.
Oh! I want to take a...
Shit! Beef on the floor already. Okay.
I want to take a poll. Who here in chat thinks that Wayne will go the entire stream without hurting himself with a knife? I think we will make it maybe 30 minutes before the first injury occurs.
Dude, don't take this the wrong way. I think you should watch a video on how, like...
Nah, he's doing
hand.
Fine.
Hey,
just stick your fingers right on in there. Do you think a single one of these meals out of the 18 that we may or may not be making will be edible by the end?
In my opinion, time is too expensive, so we're gonna be ripping up some spinach and using that.
Yeah, okay. yeah, man.
That'll work, right?
Sure. They're both green.
So here's the thing. Here's the deal. Are you a brainlet? Absolutely. Why do you guys mean corrugation?
Sometimes the ingredients perform a sneak attack.
You hear me? What the fucking thing
hey,
fell?
Hey, I'm Chef Professor Andy. My first trick is to make sure you use your rubber band to cut
that's
things
terrifying.
To but I just don't want him to cut his fucking
Wait,
hand.
Use your knuckles? What are you talking about? Like, Rude. Crush it? You can just explode garlic?
No, no, that is not what they're referring to.
Just keep doing what you're doing.
Listen, the skin is edible too. Little known cooking fact.
Can we
get a report from Gordon Ramsay that I can eat garlic skin?
Tell me when you're about to cut things so I can look away.
Yeah, there you go. Now you got it. Yeah, that's what you're supposed to do so you don't fucking slice the tip of your fingers off.
How does any chef cut their fingers off? You'd have to be stupid. You'd have to be.
They go back. Clip that. Have a really
nice stitch. Can someone tell me what the fuck we're listening to? This guy talking about getting. Is he talking about knife?
It's how to use a chef's knife.
Oh, let's listen. Spread sliced thin beef thinly on a foil-lined baking sheet or something. So. I am eating it, first of all. So you gotta
God,
remember.
No, please,
you gotta
no.
Remember, hey, why is my
you
head.
Remember the first part off. Of this meal?
What? Oh, you mean.
Where it was garlic and onions and a cup of sugar?
Yeah, I remember.
I mean, hey.
It, too. It looks great. Hold on, let's get it in the light. Oh.
Oh my God. Oh.
I got tons of eggs.
You did not read the first step.
I'm gonna get the ingredients first.
Yep.
Yep, don't worry about it.
Pre-gelatinized, Wayne. What are you thinking there?
Pre-gelatinized an egg.
Yeah.
Alright, so. Alright, so it was. Oh my gosh!
Yeah.
You've done it again.
Poopy Moopies? Hey, bro, here's a recipe for how to make Poopy Moopies, the most famous dish of France. One onion, whole. One garlic whole. I got both of those. Boil an onion. Oh, shit. All right, so that looks mostly, that's like medium well. It looks raw a yep. little bit, but.
It's medium good.
Okay, because I'm afraid, before we try our delicious brain steak.
Yeah, you're not going to put that in your mouth.
Yeah, I am. Let's dig into the brain steak. Let's make sure we get plenty of that sauce in our first
don't
bite.
Don't fucking eat it.
Wait, no.
3, 2, 1, fuck it.
Oh. Dude, what the fuck, man?
You look like you're about to cry.
Oh! Oh! I'm boiling over! Oh,
quick, throw an onion in there.
Don't look at this!
Sorry, Link. I can't
do that. That was disgusting.
Well, come back well, when
you're a little. Okay. Ah, it happened again, guys! Oh, shit, that's my nose! Why does that happen? God damn. Okay, well, let's put. Dude, and I have to do this with a fork, right?
Yeah, stir it with a fork until it resembles breadcrumbs.
I'm gonna use this pan for later, so we're gonna wash that grease off. That doesn't work. That doesn't wash grease off.
No, that's not how you definitely need soap to get.
I got soap right here. And look how much soap we have in this thing. Oh god, why did I not buy soap?
Are you kidding me?
You are comically unequipped to do any of this.
Okay, I'll let you catch up so that you can read this one out, because this one's quite a handful.
Mix in 1 teaspoonful of ground wormwood, 1/8 of a teaspoonful of ground elf root. What? I don't have the means to grind anything. 1/4 of a teaspoon of ground carrot and 1/2 ounce of powdered silver. Add enough water to make a thick paste. Have a friend. Alright, this way you guys can know if any intruders come in. Ask him. Alright, I gotta go get the wormwood. I'll be right back. Oh, fuck. How much?
One third of a teaspoon, so very little. Like,
I think you already got enough.
No, I think you have too much already.
Okay. Dude, what the fuck is that?
Wormwood. So you said, how much?
1/4 of a teaspoon? Is that carrot?
Yeah. Right?
I guess so.
Point.
Powdered silver. Let's go.
That's...
Oh my...
What's wrong with
anything that... Everything that's shiny is silver.
That's close to it.
There's shredded aluminum in there, isn't there?
Oh. Dig in.
Bro, you put...
No, it's powdered silver.
Wood in there. You're an insane person.
Camera tricks. I didn't have any. Okay.
Oh. He tricked us all.
We're gonna save that there because I will be mailing that to the highest donator. Oof. If you've just tuning in, would anyone like some brain steak? It's looking just as good as it was when it was fresh.
Sure.
It ages like wine.
The meat has clearly been fully marinated in the sauce. Let's give that a taste.
No. Oh.
Just as bad as the first time.
Oh. Well, this is gonna be a recipe called Super Beans. So, you gotta ice some flour.
First, ice flour. If you don't have it, you can make a porridge or use all-purpose flour.
You're gonna make ice go everywhere.
Bro,
do it harder. Do harder? It harder.
All right, two hands. Yeah. Two hands.
Get that shit.
Get it. Off the floor.
What?
We can wash off the ice cubes to remove dog hair. Okay. Oh my. What do I do after kneading it?
You will end up with a stiff dough.
Really need this, so let's make a roll.
Well, that's Super Beans. Show everybody
your dinner, sir.
Imagine ordering something at a restaurant and they bring that out.
Well, we gotta try it, right? Yeah.
No.
Okay, sure, man. You do whatever you want.
You gotta stop.
How do I get
dude.
It? How do I get it?
No!
I love
no!
I don't even remember what's in that.
Mamma mia! Molto bene!
Can we be done with this recipe?
That's not gonna hold on this pan, bro. Oh. Oh. <Boop, boop, boop. laughs> Bro.
True.
We are cooking teens. Alright, so we're gonna make God juice.
Save the destiny jokes, trust me.
Add almonds, Splenda, olive oil, and Splenda. Not combined yet.
Wayne, no. Mix it all together, then pour over cereal and serve.
Hi, you didn't tell me to have cereal!
Yeah, I missed that one.
You got cereal, bro?
I got uncooked rice.
That's not
That's
cereal.
That's like cereal.
That Close. Is not cereal. Oh yeah, poopy
We have a suggestion that
cereal.
You put it in the poopy moopies.
Oh!
No, I disagree.
Okay, so I'm gonna make sure, you guys can see on the camera there's a clear piece of almonds. There's clearly Splenda. 3, 2, 1, fuck it.
Jesus fucking Christ, dude. Stop.
Too late.
Holy fucking shit.
That is the worst one of the night. Oh, God. No. Oh, my fucking God. Oh, my dear God. Oh, that was putrid. Oh, my fucking lord. I need a red velvet napkin.
You guys ran out of napkin.
Hey, let Holly in here. Who's an admin?
Oh, shit. Hold on. Let's let Holly in here.
Guardian, it's me, Zavala. I'm finally ready to share with you the recipe for Zavala action snacks.
So Zavala, you're from Destiny 2, right?
Step 1. Scrape. Rinse. And take action.
Oh, fucking Christ!
What I would like to call sonically unpleasant.
Guardian, I heard you had some difficulty acquiring powdered silver. This is because I ate it all. That's why my skin is blue.
Thank you, Zavala. Alright, Zavala, we'll call you back when it's time for some the Zavala's accent snacks. Final step.
Very good, Guardian. I'm needed at the tower.
I can't believe we could grab
Zavala.
That celebrity.
Here's a recipe to make street meal. Step one, combine hot meat with warm water. All right, so what do you microwave beef in?
A plate.
Okay.
Sorry, Link. I can't
oh, it's cooked.
Give credit. Come back when
see?
You're a
oh,
little.
Oh, it's done.
Let's cook to me.
Do you want the next recipe while that soaks for 15 minutes?
No, let's just watch. Let's just watch that shit go.
No.
How to make wetty spaghetti, volume 1, waterproof crafting recipe. This is a crafting recipe? How many mana crystals do I need if they're small?
You need 4.
4? I got 4. Perfect.
All right, they'll count towards the recipe. This one's
what?
A really short one,
Angel,
so
hey.
There's
hey.
Only one step.
Come here, Angel.
Really,
hey,
for this one.
Angel, please leave. All of this is so dangerous for you.
I picked maybe the wrong apparatus. All right, it's stirred.
That's
let's
it.
Let's let the mana sit for a minute, dude. I'm gonna be
that's
fucking
wetty spaghetti.
I'm gonna be throwing spells and shit after this once I drink that potion.
Gold gilded. Truffle beef Wellington.
What?
Holy shit, it's too long for my fucking title. You need, there's only one ingredient. It's 4 beef chuck.
4? I used them all! I have 1!
Well, cut it into 4 pieces.
Your stew for dinner should be one of honor. Don't sacrifice the character and taste of your beef for popularity. Is there more?
Yeah, there's one more.
Okay, what's the final step?
Jesus.
Place Christ. Beef on a high seat.
I would use
can't
a plate,
believe
maybe.
I did that! I can't believe I did that!
No.
I fucked up the most. My dinner is not one of honor.
There it is. There's gold gilded truffle beef Wellington.
Here's my grandma's recipe for sour spaghetti. 3 lemons, 3 limes. That's sour.
I don't think that's true, but I don't know.
Skullafolk, what basis do Skullafolk, what basis do you have for this?
Why are you
I'm crushing
it. I totally crushed it, to be fair.
I'm crushing that shit.
Yeah, he needs to crush it.
All right, so now we gotta add the lemons. Take the stickers off.
Yep, throw in those lemons and limes.
Oh my god.
Sorry, Link.
You wanted to
I
do this stream.
Credit.
I know, man.
Come back when you're a little...
You liking that look? You liking this? Huh? Huh? Chat, on a scale of 1 to 10, 1 being the worst, how edible do you think this one will be?
Zero.
It's got whole limes and eggshells.
Oh god.
Oh, someone in chat said it's like a mojito. That's perfect. This is like a mojito combined with Italian cooking.
Can we get a drum roll for the stream meal?
I told you I don't have the drum roll ready.
All right.
I only have the Gordon Ramsay.
Shing. Oh, it looks way better than it did when I first put it in there.
Sorry, Link. I
can't give. That's just microwaved meat and we're all vegetables, so I don't know if you should do anything with that one.
Hey. Part of the meat is part of the recipe.
Just don't swallow. Chat consensus is no. No. Spit it out.
Spit that out. Spit that out. Please spit that out. Please spit that out. Please.
No.
Bro, that's not okay. Oh,
like
gee.
There's a sticker in there. I just noticed. I missed one. All right, dig in.
Oh, great. Oh boy.
Gonna buy that lime.
The irony is that this one's probably the safest one to eat.
I'm gonna finish this.
Oh god.
Don't.
Gotta get some egg.
Mm-mm.
I've eaten enough of those on stream. I'm not doing that again.
Ow.
This shit's coming off, baby. Hey, I want everybody to give a big round of applause for Trog, who is like a fucking hero. He's taken the responsibility of figuring out all these recipes, which ones were going to work for us. He's producing the stream, he's handling the music, he's DJing, he's doing a whole bunch for us. Thank you so much, Trog. I want to say thank you to all my other friends who are joining us here tonight. Alp, Log, Mira. I want to thank Zavala, Holly. Thank you all. Thank you, my friends. And I want to say thank you to all the 200 whatever people that are here. You're what keeps me doing this. You're what keeps me eating raw food. Bullseye Noir Brick Recipe. Hold on. Presenting a Wayne Radio TV favorite special ingredient. A Neil's brick. A whole motherfucking brick. Let's get that under the light. That's nuts.
Where did you get a brick from? Just curious.
I just have these.
What?
I will cut this brick in half.
Get ready you for another 24-hour stream, folks.
Front page of Twitch. Applying glue to the center of a brick. No, Wayne, no, it's not worth it.
Let's get a little of that glue on there. Sit down.
Oh.
Why do those kids eat glue so much? This shit's nasty. Oh! Alright, we made it. What's next? Water cake?
Mm-hmm.
Half gallon. Bake at 350 degrees for 5 to 6 minutes. Okay, so here's why I'm not gonna do that. Are there more steps?
Nope.
We know what it is. It's water in a pan. We don't need to fucking see it.
Give it a taste.
It's boiling!
Well, that wasn't gonna stop you.
The ice isn't gonna...
Water cake. It's not water in a pan.
I got a big slice right here. Ever wondered how to make a delicious booger bash at home? It's simple. To make booger bash at home, here's the delicious recipe. I can't get the sour cream out, and I'm a little bit too troubled to figure out how to do it. Okay, there we go. I got two perfectly good Jersey Mike subs waiting in there. That's my reward if I can finish all these recipes. Include cornstarch and mix them together and stir with hands. Hands!
It always
like I said, we did not. I did not edit these. Like the bot is obsessed with making you mix fucking everything with your hands.
This booger batter is good for all 3 days.
That's the end
is
of the recipe.
Is that referring to how long I have to live? They just left me with a handful of booger batter.
Yeah. That's the end. Take a bite.
Yum.
And you can save it. It's good for all 3 days.
It's good for all 3 days. I love my grandma's classic cat cookie. One, open a can of your favorite cat food.
Oh no.
I hate this. I hate Friskies most of all. I bought my most hated cat food. I'm actually gonna add a little bit of water cake.
That's a great idea. Just combine the two.
This is just water to make sure the bottom of the pan doesn't burn.
You're not gonna do this. You can't. If you throw up on stream, you'll get banned, so just keep that in mind.
Oh. Oh.
Let's throw up a sensor screen real quick.
Bro, I need more of the fucking sugar and sour cream.
You sure you want to do another one?
Yeah. You want to learn how to make some fucking corned bread? Step one, get the machinery out. Guys, you know what peat is? You know what fucking peat is? Do you know what peat is? Fucking dirt.
It's dirt.
Alright, prepare for non-stop rain. I'm ready. Keep your hands dry. Five. Kick your peat. Don't give it. Why is this a step? Oh my god. Is that it?
That's it.
Hey! Hey! Corned bread!
I can't.
Didn't we already do this?
It's not corned bread, it's cum.
What? Y'all have been asking, so here's my recipe for a cum. 2 egg whites, 4 tablespoons water, 1.5 teaspoons of coconut oil, 1 tablespoon lemon juice, salt, chili powder to taste. How many egg whites?
2.
2? It's just in a fucking
it's not
carton.
Really a, it's not really a, how that works. Just some give it a couple splashes.
Yeah. What's the mix? Okay. Fill your latex condom with the filling. I thought it would be like a latex condom in the food, not put it in. Put it out in a bottle. A turkey baster will do it. Okay.
I told you we could have stopped. You wanted to do this one.
Okay. Why?
Damn.
If you want a greasier finishing touch, increase the quantity of liquid ingredients, although you could use a bit more. So you can also triple the amount of ingredients of tequila and coconut milk. I don't have either of those. What's next?
That's it.
I don't know, I might be more conflicted about eating this one than the fucking cat food. How do you eat out of a condom? Okay.
You gotta upend it, dude. That fucking POV shot.
To be fair.
Holy shit. Oh, you put so much chili powder in that, dude.
To be fair, condoms are not things you usually try to get the substance that's in them out of them.
I swallowed some of it.
So,
the fucking whoopies.
The moral of the story is don't ask a neural network to make recipes for you.
No one on this earth has sucked egg whites out of a condom. No one. There's no way anyone has ever done that. Ever.
We did not get to Frodo fungus pie, which is just another slop meal where you just combine a bunch of shit. And then we didn't do orange eggs, which I think was only added because the first step is fail to crack an egg.
No! I wish we did that! Oh my god, that's so funny. Fail to crack an egg. Completed. Wait a minute, this is all action sacks!
gotta check on those, how those peppers doing.
They're still hard. What were the rest of the steps of that one?
It didn't tell us that that meal requires like weeks of preparation.
Sorry, I can't give credit.
Thank you to Trog, who put in so much effort and gave me so much of his time for this fucking disaster. Thank you to Bout. Thank you to A.I.ron. Thank you to Trog. Thank you to Trevor. Thank you to Log. Thank you to Bout. Thank you to Holly. Thank you to Kami. Thank you to Mira, thank you to everybody who helped me. Thank you for everybody who supports me. It's getting so loud. Why is it getting so loud? Thank you to me. I want to say thank you most of all to you folks at home, you people out there who watch this shit. You just watched me eat cat food and suck eggs out of a condom. You're the best. And I couldn't be here without you. If I told me at any age, even 2 years ago, that I'd be doing this, I would have slapped me in the face. Ooh, we're going. I'm leaving. Good night, folks. Oh, yeah.